I'm Liz Wickersham. We'll have those stories and more today, February 19th, 1984.